What's going on, Guardians? We're back again. I'm Devil Gaming. What is good with it? I got my main ninja here, Debo, and we about to run through Mars right now. We're probably going to do two or three missions and hop right into it. We're about to rock into Mars. You ready for some Cabal action, Debo?
I mean, I live for the Cabal, so.
This dude loves Cabal, man. For no reason at all. I have no idea why.
The Cabal is the best, bruh. They be just running around in military formations. You can't even kill them. You're like, damn.
Nah, bruh. I'll be killing them. I'll be killing the you game. Don't. It's not fair. I'll be killing
them. I don't even want to talk.
Oh, man. Taking King Height? Shoot. I don't even know. This might be the last day to play Destiny 2.
What? All of a sudden you can't even play Destiny now?
Not allowed,
they just allow you not being able to play the game.
Yeah, because...
That would be horrible.
You'll be too busy playing Madden.
These coordinates put the gate to the Black Garden near the lost city of Freehold. It's been buried in the sand since the collapse. Now the
it's been buried in the sand. Area.
And most of Mars. No one gets through their exclusion zones.
No.
Hey, you know, August 27th, you'll be able to see Mars.
Okay. You can see Mars all the time, bro.
Bro, but you can, like, see it without, like, telescopes, bro. Yeah, and it's just chilling there next to the moon and ish. It's just chilling there next to the moon and ish.
Okay.
It'll be, like, big as shit. It'll be like big as shit, like, oh my god, is that another moon? Is that a red moon? No, it's Mars. Like, damn. Like, damn.
Here's what I have at the Cabal. 800 pounds and highly militarized.
Did you hear that? 800 pounds, highly militarized.
Just so you know what we're dealing with.
Ooh, just so we know. Okay. Okay.
Well, just so you know. I'm about 135 pounds of all skinny ninja Henley Village, ready to rock some cheeks. Let's get it.
You're going the wrong
I'm just
way,
warning
bro.
You. Let you know what you're working with. Am I going the wrong way?
130 pounds of a ninja that goes the wrong way. Something linked
to their orbital grid. 135 pounds of ninja. You're going the wrong fucking way.
Killing the game is not fair.
That one.
Let me hack this mofo. Get him.
Man, you should have went here. You should have went this way, and I should have went around so I would have flanked him. I just want to chill out there. You know what I'm saying? Soof. I would have militarized their 800-pound militarized. They would have been like, this ninja's crazy.
This ninja's too militarized.
This ninja's way too militarized. This is a real ninja from the Hidden Lee Village. We need a backup.
Guess that was their failsafe.
I just knocked that dude's head off. This is murky, bro. We're all getting blasted right now.
Where you getting my way, man?
Oh yeah, I forgot. This part's pretty serious.
Bro, the Cabal are serious people. They bring, when they attack somebody, they don't even care if there's two of us, okay? They're sending everybody. This is everybody from HQ right now. They're coming.
This is the entire Cabal fleet right now.
It's a Cabal, the entire Cabal HQ is here.
Yeah, they take one shot to the face and they sit down real quick. Get murked. Murked on it. Watch out, we got that other ship coming in. It's gonna land right on you.
Man, I don't even care.
Oh, maybe we don't. Maybe we already killed all those dudes.
Let's head towards.
Oh,
the
maybe
gate.
That's only on like hard mode. You get that other one.
Bruh. It doesn't matter. I kill it all.
Killing the game?
No, I'm just killing Cabal in the game.
Oh, okay. I see.
Yeah. It's like killing Cabal, it's not failure. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, though. Oh, Ghost Ride that whip.
Okay.
Want to get in the middle of this? That's your call.
Wait, are we gonna fight these dudes or no?
I mean, now I am. Now that you made me. Now that I stopped, I turned around, now I am.
Well, I didn't know what was going on. I was kind of tripping right now. I don't even know.
Man.
Okay, let's just go to the gate. Let's just go to the gate. Let's kill these. Kill these. So we can get into that Black Garden ASAP. Rock.
An outpost should be up ahead.
I knew you were gonna say that, and I'm real mad that you did.
ASAP Trill, ASAP Rocky, ASAP Squad.
ASAP. How about you need some help, ASAP? How about that?
Oh, I'm about to freaking golden flash you, or lightning flash off into them, bro.
Oh, I said yell. It's that yellow flash Minato we talked about.
Lightning flash off into them, bro. Ooh, get him, boy! Get him, Kirito.
I'm done. I'm not even talking. We're not even friends.
Not even friends anymore.
We're not even friends anymore. We can't even be friends.
He's getting blasted over here. I'm just going ham with the hand cannon. Put that ghost in, boy.
All right, find out who's in charge and take their key.
Yeah, wherever they are, I'ma murk them. Where they at, though?
Where they at, though? Tell me, who is your boss? Bring out his head so I may pull it on a skewer and present it to his family. His 800-pound cabal wife. Ugh. Shall see his head
gross,
mounted.
Bro. I don't think Cabal have one with females.
No, they do got females. I mean, how would there be so many?
I don't know, bro. They're aliens. They could do other things.
They just multiply? Shadow Clone Jutsu style or what?
Yeah, alien style.
Nah. They totally got, like, their Cabal bitches and shit. Like, yeah, this. Oh, what the fuck?
This dude just got blasted, boy.
They're like, yeah, that's my bitch right there.
I'm just wrecking this dude. He acts like he's big, but I just murked his face, bro.
There's another Cabal outpost right near the gate. Let's hope this key works.
Yeah, let's hope this key works, though. Oh, let's go. Lego.
Look, that's where I gotta go right there. Just let me go through there, you know what I'm saying? I'll end this right now. I'll end this ish right now.
Oh, yeah? Will you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. I think we just gotta go up here and then we're done, right? Is that it?
Yeah, you just gotta go in there, put your ghost in there, and we'll get the hell up out of here.
Oh, yeah.
Let's see what they know about the gate.
Let's see what they know. Get him. Get him, Dinklebot.
The Cabal managed to penetrate the next coefficient mesh.
Get him. That's Little Light, man.
Little Light the homie, though.
Light the true. Little Light the truest. Boom! Level up, Yeet Squad. Shout out Roy, shout out Kaikai 6, shout out Scuffy 6, the founder of Yeet Squad.
We're going to wake the Gate Guard's eye and get into the Black Garden.
ASAP like Mob, ASAP Devil, ASAP Ninja, ASAP Debo, ASAP Bulbasaur.
Nah.
ASAP Squirtle Squad, what's good?
ASAP Squirtle.
ASAP Squirtle Squad.
What you, bro? You can't bring Squirtle into this?
Hey! That dude finally got it. He got the kill spree.
Wait. I wasn't paying attention again.
Yeah, the game is not bad. Hold up.
Let's go to next mission. Garden Spire. That's the last mission right there. Okay, we'll knock out these two. Then one of those. Nah, my controller got disconnected because I had it plugged in. It just falls off sometimes. Squat.
Well, that sounds like a personal problem. You should probably
have a plan to charge the Gate Lord's eye. Deep in their war base, the Cabal are sitting on a Vex spire that connects to the Black Garden Gate. We free that spire, we can charge the eye. We'll be hitting the Cabal where they're strongest, so I hope you're ready for war.
Yo, I'm ready to just kill all these ninjas.
I'm about to just kill all these ninjas.
Hey, where they at though?
You ain't about to do nothing. Let me show you what
it is. Here we go. Let's fight our way into their war base.
Team Rocket, blasting off at the speed of light. Surrender now or prepare to fight. Know what I'm talking about?
Oh yeah. ASAP Jesse, ASAP Jane, ASAP Meow, Beatrice. Oh, did you just level up?
Why is everything ASAP? Why is everything ASAP?
Just for fun, bro. You just leveled up though, right?
Nah.
Yeah, you're 17. You just leveled up.
Nah, I've been 17.
Nah, you ain't been 17.
You wanna fight those guys? Like, I kinda wanna fight those guys. I'm straight, you know.
I'll scan for a good vantage
point. I'd be doing training in the hyperbolic time chamber, so I don't need.
Man, I just mess with the big dogs over here, these pythons, bro. Or scions, whatever.
Whatever you want to call them ishes.
I can't wait to fight them taken scions, though, bro. Those craps are gonna be the illest. Have you seen those things, Debo?
Nah, I haven't seen anything. I want everything to be a surprise. I want everything to just be a surprise.
Well, honestly, though, it's gonna be a surprise.
I just
want to
walk in
there
not knowing
regardless.
It doesn't even matter. Like, I just want everything to be never before seen. Shit. I'm just awesome. Well, that's just void bows. The only thing I've seen is void bow in the song.
Yeah, those scions, bro, they like transform and they like. Well, you know, like, all the taken enemies have, like, all new powers and stuff, right?
Why are you telling me all these things? Like, these sounds like things that you should not be telling me.
Oh, this dude's trying to be serious. He tried to hit me with this.
Oh, man. Did you see how far I went?
Did he whack you with his shield?
Yeah, I went places, man.
When they hit you with
the
shield,
you
can, like, fly, bro.
Yeah, I was really flying.
Oh, crap,
so
I need to get out of here. I'm getting killed right now.
Didn't even know what you were doing. The Scion thought he was cute.
I'm trying to avoid, I'm trying to lightning blast him. Merc him. Got him! Is there more? Oh, there's one more. He dropped his shield to try to fight. He realized that was a bad idea.
You might want to move. There's a bunch more spawning.
Where are these dudes coming from, though?
I don't know. We can
leave.
Did
we run past them?
We don't. Yeah, but I kind of want to find them.
Yeah,
anyways.
Let's just kill them. They're being super disrespectful right now.
Disrespectful ass niggas! You gonna come in my face while I got this fresh ass cape on and put holes in it? Nigga, I just took this shit to the cleaners, got it all tailored and shit. Y'all. Fucking
yo,
put bullet holes in this.
That's that dingy cape, bro.
I'm sorry. What? You don't even have a cape, bro.
Bro, I'm too.
You've got
raw
a scarf
a
on.
I'm too.
You got a damn scarf on.
I'm just too raw.
Like, is it
cape.
Cold out? We're in a desert. Is it cold out?
Is it cold
you
out? You're wearing a
full
on
coat.
Cape, bro.
You got the wool coat. You got the wool coat on.
This ninja.
Huh? You got the whole wool coat on. Of course, I got the cape on. I'm a ninja, bro. Why would I not have the cloak on to cover myself?
Oh my god.
Ninjas totally have cloaks on, bro.
Yeah, they don't. Yeah, cloaks, not freaking capes. They're not the same thing.
I got a hood on. It's the same shit. As long as it's got a hoodie, it's straight.
Looking like an emo kid from Hot Topic, bruh.
Bro, have you ever... What? Tell that emo kid from Hot Topic to come fight me, okay? That's what you tell that kid.
Oh, this Colossus dude is trying to be real right now.
Let's try that terminal.
Killing the game is not a thing here.
Come on, where is it?
Oh, there
I got it. It's on the other side of another defense line. Well, if they didn't already know we're coming...
Get off me, bro. Get out of here. What do these dudes think they are?
Get out of my face! Get out of my face!
Where are we supposed to be going right now? Oh, you like dip. I'm over here fighting, dude. You're like running.
Over here fighting, guys. I'm over here fighting, guys. That's running, what I'm doing. Staff. Busting all the police people up in the face. Wait, that's, what you, that's what happens. Oh. Girls on stage making rain, making change.
Oh, I just lightning blast that whole squad, bruh.
Colossus, chill, bruh. Does this work, bro?
I don't know, actually, this is the wrong way. Yeah, we're going the wrong way. We gotta go this way.
Whatever, got a ton of XP for.
Wait, which way are we supposed to be going right now? Hold up.
Dude, I swear we're supposed to go through there. Yeah, we're definitely supposed to go through there.
Yeah.
You gave it Destiny, bro?
But yeah, of course I Destiny, bro. I'm about to be level 20. You don't know about that level 20 life.
No, because I know about that 34 life. That's how I live.
Yeah, like freaking months after it comes out.
Oh, like months after it comes out. Okay, done.
You gotta wait the full time to get
whatever, bro.
Kill breakers, craps.
Hey. Dude, I waited so long for those. Oh my gosh. They would not give me those for like whatever reason for like weeks. Oh my gosh. I don't want to talk about it.
Hey, come over here.
I just hope Taken Kings doesn't hate me as much as like actual Destiny hates me, because that would be horrible.
Yeah, bro, it's not gonna be, it's gonna just, there's not gonna be light, there's just gonna be, like, leveling from experience, so.
Well, I know that, but, I mean, what I'm talking about, can I get the cool stuff? Like, I got a Galahorn only because Xur sold it. Like,
two weeks before. You earned it.
I earned it. Nah, that's horrible, bro. That's horrible. Are you coming? What are you doing?
Oh. I'm squatted up here, bro.
Oh my god.
I was grabbing that chest, bro.
You gotta come over here. Are there homies left or what?
Yeah, bro, there's tons of them. I don't know if they homies, but they're about to get murked.
I'm like waiting for these guys to spawn and ish.
We're like,
let's go, boys. They just drop like little boots. I'm going! Oh my gosh, bro. I didn't even. I'm gonna get to kill two of you guys. Way too super. That's horrible.
I didn't know you had super. That's my fault.
No, it doesn't even matter. Those guys all ran away from me, anyways.
Oh, did they? Oh, yeah.
Okay. They're like, oh no, skinny ninja coming on here.
From the Hidden League Village.
From the Hidden League Village. He's gonna kill us with a super.
That dude is not playing right now. I've got a super. Hold on, let me super this guy. Oh, he killed me.
Yep. You go, boy.
Yo, get me up here, bro.
Yo, chew your sack.
I just got murdered. What trick do you think this is? Don't worry, I got your back.
Okay, I'll get to work
like
on this
door. Like chiropract.
You know I got y'all back, like chiropract. I swear that bitch to you dirty. I'm gonna wash your ass out in detergent. Now hurry, hurry. Come to the altar.
Please don't do it. Reconsider.
Reconsider. Read some litter. Sure on the subject. You sure? Fuck it. You know we got your back like chiropractic.
Oh man.
Yeah.
I haven't heard that guy in so long. I love that video. Have you seen the video?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Yeah, the video is so cold. It's like close. In the church.
Said, too scary. Your bitch chose me. You ain't a pimp. You a fairy. Oh man. I know, bro. I be hitting that shit so good.
Ooh,
you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
I hate this bridge. Part so much. Like, I can't even tell you how much I hate this part. Hope we could.
Squad up.
Guys.
Yo, there's like a bunch
coming
of bad
in.
Guys here. Okay.
Henley Village. Oh, damn.
Hold on. I'm about to die.
Hold up. Hold up. I mean, I cleared out a lot of them. You saw me go in there. You want a shotgun to the face, boy? Yeah.
Oh, that dude is not playing right now.
Don't trip.
Oh, he almost got me. That dude is not playing.
That is my friend. Stop shooting. He is my friend. He is my friend. Hell yeah, hashtag boy, bro.
Hashtag merc this fool. Hashtag ASAP.
Oh my gosh, no, don't hashtag that. Just hashtag boy, bro.
These are just falling, bro. They're just like, dead.
So you hear, yeet, headshot.
Like, you're already dead, bro. I got a headshot.
No, and if it's The Walking Dead, you gotta give him a double tap.
You handle the cabal. I'll wake the eye.
If you handle the cabal. I'll wake the eye.
I only generated one orb of light from that. That's kind of cool, crap. Oh, don't we got like
there,
a big
a conduit
boss
to the spire.
In this one?
Get me close.
Yeah.
Are you trying to squad up or nah?
Squad up.
Hold up. Wake that. Let's wake that mother trucker though. Hey.
I have no idea what's about to happen.
Oh. I think this dude that comes out of here is pretty serious though. I remember I did this mission with a galley.
He'll go down in like 2 seconds.
I dropped him in like 2 galley shots. Done. He was donezo. He said, yo, what are you? Don't touch my stuff. I said, yo, don't come near me. You're dead.
He said, everybody get on the ground. Don't look at my face. Said, and you're like, bro, you're Chinese. Why are you talking like that?
Oh, okay. This dude just like jumps like a million miles away.
Yeah, that's what he does, bro. Alright.
What?
You trying to come near me, boy? It comes with a price ticket. You trying to look, but you can't touch, I'll tell you that.
You wanna be the me, boy?
I'm gonna make you squeal like a pig.
This dude is getting wrecked right now, bro. I'm about to finish him with this shotgun.
Get off me, bro. I finished him with a melee.
Gosh.
Like a beast, bro.
Gosh.
I said get off me, though. Squad up. Shout out to Bulbasaur. Shout out to Squirtle.
Hey.
What's good?
Shout out Pikachu. Shout out my nigga Ash Ketchum. Catching them all. Even though he can't win a fucking Pokemon League one time. Ever. Talking about, I'm gonna be a Pokemon master. Can't get out the second round of the Pokemon League. Go get your fucking shit up. Go practice, bro. Maybe if you'd evolve your fucking Bulbasaur. Just evolve your damn Bulbasaur and Squirtle already. You'd have a chance.
Squat, fucking scrub.
I thought Ash had a chance one year because he had a Torterra and an Infernape, and I was like, oh, this nigga's about to do work.
And this nigga didn't do shit.
He didn't do shit, bro.
He didn't even do shit. Oh, we got me again.
And he always goes against, like, the strongest Pokemon. Like, someone had a Legendary in there. Like, someone's got Latios chilling. Like, there's a fucking... Yeah, basically, it's like Mewtwo versus Pikachu.
Mewtwo versus Pikachu squad up. Let's go.
Get out that, like, there's a Legendary just chilling. Everyone's like, oh, that's awesome. And then fucking Pikachu comes out. And Pikachu's like, you know what? I got a chance.
He's like, I'm about to do it. Squad up.
I'm not even evolved or anything, but I'm about to do this because I'm fucking Pikachu.
We're going to go one more. What would you rather do? Rising Tide or Buried City? Your pick right now.
Well, if I was Pikachu, I'd definitely pick whichever one.
I already picked. It's too late.
Good.
Shout out to Torchic.
Oof, dang. Shout out my burp right there. That shit was clean as fuck.
Oh, this ninja right now.
The Vex are taking control of the surface to protect the Black Garden. Mars could soon be worse than Venus. We've got
the
to
Vex
find out where they're
taking
coming
control
from.
Of the surface. They better take hold of this Johnson.
This ninja. This will be the last one. We got the squad on all these fools. Kill some Vex, murk them one time. Head back to the tower, turn in some bounties. Get that
murk them one time. One time.
Get that
baby, won't you come my way?
There's reports of one not too far from here.
Yo, these missions all start you in that same place. We gotta travel across this whole planet.
What are you talking about? Have you never patrolled here? You don't?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you don't go to Mars. I'm the only guy that goes to Mars because Mars is the best planet.
No, it's literally the worst planet.
Noob! Hey, we should go to. They should make Pluto a planet and like just
to,
make it like.
You trying to defend this war side one time?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Well, if you say so.
Yeah, I guess we're doing a public event while we're in the mission. We got any 34s in here to help us out? No? Okay.
I'm using this hand cannon. I'm trying to spin the bullet like in Wanted, but it's not letting me do it.
Wanted?
You've never seen Wanted with my girl Angelina Jolie?
Oh, that's your girl?
Uh-huh. Angelina Jolie, bad as hell, bro. Mr. and Mrs. Smith, that's my girl right there. She be getting Tomb Raider, Tomb Raider. Don't even get me started about some Tomb Raider.
get wrecked, Goblin. Get wrecked. Killing the gang. Get out of here. What do you think this is?
Get out of my face.
You think this is a game?
Oh, well, it is.
You think this is a game? Like, he thinks he can come try to play.
Destiny is not a game, bro. It is real life.
Not a game. Like, oh my
god. This is my whole life.
Oh don't know what these goblins think they're doing. Yeah, you better go backwards. I shot him one time and started to back up.
Hey, there's a Hydra coming, bro.
Whatever, I don't care. I don't care about he's Hydra. I rep for shield.
He's been looking a little scary, bro.
This could be going better.
Yo, what is your problem, Minotaur?
His problem is that he's getting shredded right now. He's getting murked.
Oh, is that it?
Get out of here. Hydra just got murked. Oh, then Cabal trying to come into the fray right now. Oh, they didn't know. They didn't know, though. Ooh. Ow. Good punch.
Nearly there. Just hold out a little longer.
Ooh, lightning flash.
Somebody told these Cabal I don't have time for that shit.
Ah. You know I hit him with that lightning flash one time. Hey, and then we'll get that nice little XP boost when we go back to the tower when we pick up our pack. Our little package.
Guardian down.
This ninja, okay? Why I gotta always be reviving him?
I was trying to lightning flash everybody, okay? That's my fault. It didn't work.
Okay, now we gotta go over here and defend this thing.
The Hydra wrecked my face.
There's the conflux.
Yeah, what's up? What's up, Minotaur? Ooh, get murked! He said, ouch. Yo, we about to be level 20s up in this. Let's get spot up. Shout out to Bulbasaur, shout out to Charizard. Shout out to my boy Pikachu Squad.
We better shout out to my girl Misty, probably looking bad as fuck by now.
Oh, so.
That she was like 30, you know what I'm saying?
But that MILF Misty.
That MILF ass Misty with her fucking, probably got a dugong and a Psyduck and shit. Or not a Psyduck, but a Golduck and shit like that, you know what I'm saying?
With that Starmie one time.
With that Starmie looking oh so bad.
Goldeen.
Nah, it's definitely a Sea King. You know, it's not no wimpy ass Goldeens, bruh. Whoa.
Where you at, bro? You're like a million miles away.
Oh, bro. Shit. I was going an entirely different direction. Wasn't even paying attention. Do you even Destiny, bro?
I'm trying to get in this buried city right now. This is like the stupidest map. I hate Mars. It's so gay.
What?
Nobody likes Mars, bro.
What are you talking about? I love Mars.
Yeah, you're the only
one. If they had a temple in here, like the freaking Hive, I'd probably chill on this map all the time.
Yeah, they do. It's but like alas, this underground like tunnel bullcrap.
That's not the temple. That's not the temple. Okay? The temple is a straight craziness, okay? You can go everywhere in that temple. That temple is literally the center of everything on the moon.
Oh. Because the entire moon is like falling out.
The temple is the temple. That's why. That's mother heaven. Why?
I really want a lightning flash right now. I need to save up my energy.
Oh my gosh.
Baby, won't you come my way?
Perfect. It's dark in here. Perfect for skinny ninjas to be on the prowl.
Bet I already killed everyone, bro. Murked them all.
Yeah,
and I'm about to love this guy. Murk. Oh, there's a lot of dudes in this park. Dropping out of the sky. Baby, won't you come my way? Yo, have you seen that clip of LeBron singing that song on the court?
Yeah.
It's so funny.
Have you ever, like, taken LeBron's dick out of your mouth one time or no? Is it always staying there?
It
just chills in there?
Yeah, of course.
Keep it nice and warm in there, but...
Oh, frick. That thing is exploding.
No, that was just my rocket.
Oh, I like good bolted. I'm like, oh, I'm about to die.
Nah, that was just my rocket.
Ooh, let's squad up. This is our last mission of the video, though.
It's like the Vex have...
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I can't believe we already did.
Hashtag Voidbow. Oh my gosh.
Shout out to Pikachu. Shout out to Ash. Shout out to the whole squad. Trico up in there.
Yo, fuck Ash, bro. I keep telling you. Ash can't come talk to me for 21 to Pokemon League. Then I'll, like, give him some death.
Bro, there's like thousands of Pokemon. How do you expect him to win?
He's gotta win one. He says I'm gonna be a Pokemon master.
Yeah, and like can't even Pokemon masters. There's not just
can't even do it. I'm over here playing Pokemon and I'll use one Pokemon and beat that whole I'll beat the whole Elite Four using one guy.
I know, I beat the whole Elite Four with just a Pikachu. Not with things like that. Pika Squad. Well, I'm ASAP Bulbasaur, ASAP Pikachu. Squirtle Squad looks good. Trico, Torchic Homie.
Hey, Mudkip. Don't call Mudkip.
Yo, I heard you like Mudkips though.
Hey, I heard you like Mudkips, is that true? Well, yes, that is true. Well, yes, that is actually true. I do, in fact, love the shit out of Mudkips.
Yo, these are level 17, bro. What the...
Oh no.
I'm over here blowing up portals and stuff.
Four gates up ahead.
Bro, that was so dope earlier when we like did that double lightning flash attack. And we were just wrecking dudes. It's like,
I don't take none of that nonsense. Oh. Chill. He didn't chill, bruh. Chill!
Oh, tanked him. Tanked him. Yeah, I'm playing shotguns and melee only.
I'm playing fusion rifle, everybody. Get your own.
Get off me, bro. What is this? Oh, this dude's like a boss or something. Oh, I ran out of ammo. I'm gonna die. I ran out of ammo.
Damn, I'm about to die.
Are you really? Don't.
Nah, I'm straight.
Go get me out.
Man, I don't care about you. Let me do this by myself.
Squat. You didn't even kill this guy? Oh my god, he's a freaking monster.
You said
it.
Oh my gosh, I didn't even get to get this ninja because you're
like
over here crying. Yeah, I didn't even get that ninja because you're over here talking about, come get me, ninja.
No, the boss was
come
on
save
my dead
me.
Body.
Come save me.
Get him.
That should slow him down.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got him. Our complex
is still active. Let me check it out.
Got him.
Is this it?
Is this the end of the level?
The Vex are returning
home.
Yeah, this
is definitely the end.
Something is calling them back to the Black Garden.
Calling back to the Black Garden. That's where we're trying to go. That's where we're trying to go, though.
Is that where we're trying to go?
Yeah, not like in like two episodes from now.
Definitely not. It's definitely not where we're trying.
two episodes from now, we're trying to go to the Black Garden. I don't know about that, but... Let's go, let's go. I'm about to be level 20, brah, right when I turn in these bounties and guap. You're about to be 20? You're about to be 18? 19? What are you right now?
Nah, I just leveled up right now.
To 18? Oh, okay. You yeah. might push it to 19, though. If you squat up, right? We got a lot of stuff to turn in.
I ain't talking about gazpacho. I ain't got nothing to turn in.
You'll get your little public event pack.
We'll see, gazpacho. We'll see how it is. Legendary gear unlocked. Legendary gear is unlocked.
Squat.
But I can't wear it.
Yeah, but you can go get legendary gear from the portal or whatever bullcrap.
Oh, I know. It's chilling in my vault, cuz. Don't worry about it.
Well, not that legendary. I'm talking about, like, the other stuff. The.
Don't worry about it, bruh. Don't worry. I don't want you to fret.
Don't worry about that, though.
Don't worry. About a thing. Cause every little thing gonna be alright.
Squat, 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 squat. Ooh, I got like freaking exclamation points everywhere. I got like 9 of them right now.
A hunter found these engrams on Mars. Put it to good use,
Garth. Ooh, I leveled up that Cryptarch, though. Let's see what we got. What do we got? We got some 100 level boots. Got a new arm? New armband, though? No. 113. Yeah, we'll go with that. What? Okay, let's go check out. I think I got a new ship too.
Ooh, a new ship?
Something over here.
Ship, bruh?
I got so much rewards right now. Just rewards on rewards. Oh, Amanda Holiday, what's good, girl?
New wings there, Guardian?
Oh, I got a new, not a new ship, a new speeder bike. Did you get a new speeder bike too?
Possibly. I see the what's it, the icon.
Oh, okay. Gotta turn in these bounties, though. Got a guap on them. Ooh, I got a Vanguard reward, too. Did you get a Vanguard reward?
Obviously. Did I get a Vanguard reward?
Yeah. Here on Let's Play Hunters, here on MDevil Gaming, AZ Kid. Shout out AZ Kid 71 Squad.
What have you seen?
Ooh, what do I get? Do you want some boots or chest? Let's grab that boot. Ooh, I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, I'll go with the new chest. Ooh, look at all this dope Vanguard armor that I can't even cop yet. I can't even cop it, though. I'm so close. I'm about to be level 20 up in here. Everyone already knows it. I'm about to squad up on him.
You are too hype right now. You need to chill out with being a hype beast. You're on the hype beast tour. I'm on a war tour with Connor, my man.
Squat, squat, squat. Let's go turn in these Crota bounties.
I need your help.
We'll kill Crota later, bro. Don't worry about that.
We do not stop him.
Upgrade unlocked. Squat, squat, squat. There it is. Am I about to hit level 20 right now? Am I about to hit level 20 one time? Oh, I need those tears on Mars too. Boom, boom, boom. Vanguard rank 1. Did I level up though?
Goodbye, Guardian.
Level 20 though. Where they at though? Where they at though? Where they at though?
Hi.
Ooh, I got a special delivery. Let me cop that. Ooh. I got shaders now. Should I put on that shader real quick? Quack, quack, quack. Blade Dancer. I still don't have invisibility yet. I need this one. There it is. That's what I need. Oh man. Okay, let's see what Crota's Bane over here has got me. Crota's Bay is more like it.
Crota's Bay.
I need your help. Crota will return to destroy this world if we do not stop him.
We'll do that one after we finish the main campaign.
Crota will return to destroy this world.
We gotta do those Crota missions after, here on Let's Play Hunters. Where you at, Debo? Come say goodbye to the good people. Where are you at? Oh. It was like that Kobe Bryant jump over Aston Martin thing, bro. Whoa, how'd you turn invisible? Oh, you're crouching.
Oh, cause I'm a beast, boy.
Yo, look at us, we're both invisible. Ah, you're not. That's okay. What's good? Okay, thanks for watching, guys. This has been MDevil Gaming. All you guardians out there, stay true. Fight the darkness. You guys already know what it is. Go Devils!